Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. In this video, let's learn how to send mail using Node.js. For that, you don't have to be an expert in Node.js. If you have some basic understanding about Node.js, you are very good to go. Okay guys, here you can see I have opened my terminal. Let me create a directory. For that, let me say make dir. Let's say email sender. Nothing more fancy. Here you can see guys, I have successfully created that folder. Let me get into the folder. For that, let me say change directory, email sender. Okay, let me clear this all. Okay guys, I hope you guys are very familiar with initiating the Node project. You have to say npm init, nothing more than that. Just hit enter. It does take some time. It depends upon your laptop speed. Okay, hit enter, 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 enter. If you want to change the entry point as server.js, you can do, otherwise leave it as it is. I am leaving as it is, nothing more fancy. Hit enter, 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 enter. Okay, just say yes. Okay guys, let's say ls. Here you can see guys, we are getting our package.json. Okay guys, after successfully initiating the Node project, let me install a package which is going to help us to send the mail, which is none other than Node Mailer. Here you can see guys, this is the package which we are going to send mail. Here I am not going to use Express or some other frameworks. Just this package alone does all the work for us. Let's say npm init node mailer. And the code is pretty forward guys, just we are going to use only two methods. One is send mail and another one is create transport. Hope things will get understood. Let's say ls and get into the Visual Studio code. For entering into Visual Studio code, you have to say code and a space and a period. Hit enter, it will take you to the Visual Studio code. Here you can see guys, we opened our Visual Studio code. Here you can see guys, we have our node modules and package log.json and package.json. In the package.json, we should have node mailer. That's the only package we installed, nothing more than that. Okay guys, let's create our index.js file. Further, let me say touch index.js, or otherwise you can go here and create a file. It doesn't matter, just hit enter. Here you can see guys, we successfully created a file. Get into the file, just import the node mailer. For that you have to say const, name it as node mailer, nothing more fancy. Let's say require node mailer. Okay, successfully imported the node mailer. And we have to create a variable which is transport. Let me do that first and I will explain you later. Let's say let mail transporter. Here we have to use a method called create transport which is offered from node mailer. Here you can see guys, node mailer dot create transport, and this method is responsible for sending our mail. This guy alone does all the work for us. It does take a object which is service and authentication, and we are going to use Gmail as our service. Let's say Gmail. Okay, after that we have to specify our authentication. Let's say auth. Here you can see guys, these are the property which is offered by create transport method. Let me click it, and it does take username and password. User, and username is nothing the sender's mail address. Here I have create a dummy mail address for teaching purpose, and don't worry guys, I will share you the password, and don't worry, I will delete that after uploading this video. It was actually this mail ID I created for you guys. This is the test demo, and the mail ID is demo2805-2002. Let's say demo2805-2002 at gmail.com. And here you have to specify your password, which is more important. Don't specify wrong password, otherwise it doesn't work. and the password was Saulat123. Okay guys, that's it. We have successfully created our mail transporter, which is responsible for sending mail. Okay guys, let's specify our details, like a from mail address to mail address, after that subject and text. For that, let me create a object. Let's say details. Nothing more fancy. It is a plain JavaScript object. Nothing more fancy. Let me specify from address, which is this. Copy this guy and paste it over here. Let me copy it once again. Control V. And in the to address, I am going to specify my official Gmail account, which is saulhamid2815@gmail.com. Okay, we have to specify the subject and text. It is a normal plain JavaScript, nothing more fancy. It takes from to and subject. Let's specify subject as testing. Our node mailer, nothing more fancy. And we have to specify the text. Here we can say testing our first sender. Here you can specify whatever you wish. It doesn't matter guys, just I am showing you how to use this node mailer, this mail transporter. Here you can see guys, from the node mailer we have taken the create transport and we have assigned it to mail transporter. Now from mail transporter, there is a method called send mail, which is going to actually send the mail, and it takes the details, which are the details which we have specified here, and it takes a callback. Nothing more fancy. It is, as you, if you are very familiar with Express, you guys can do easily. Nothing more fancy in it. If it has any error, just say console.log. It has an error. Let's specify the error here. Otherwise, in the else block, let's say console.log email has sent. Nothing more than that. Okay guys, that's it. This is the code. Let's run our application. I hope it doesn't give any error. For that, let me open the terminal and say node index.js. Let's say hit enter. I hope it doesn't give any error. Oh, it says TCP connection error. Let me get to the create transport. Here you can see guys, I have misspelled the Gmail here. This is the actual error. Let's say Gmail. You have to write the spelling correctly, otherwise it will give you error like this. Okay, let me rerun this once again. Here you can see guys, it gives another one error. This was the error which I expected earlier, but I got that spell mistake error. Okay, for this you have to get into your Gmail account and you have to enable less secure apps. Let me get into Gmail account. In the Gmail account, just click on that icon. Here you will get the option of manage your Google account, and you will get this option. In the security section, let me get down, you will find less secure apps. Here you can see guys, Google automatically turns off this, because if you are entering in a website which doesn't have modern day security, easily hackers can attack and take over all data. For that purpose, Google has turned off this less secure app. Let me turn on this. If you didn't turn off this, otherwise it doesn't gonna work. Don't worry guys, it doesn't make you that much less security. Just for our project purpose, you don't have to worry about this. Okay guys, after turning on the less secure apps, get back into the Visual Studio Code and rerun this app, and this time it will work. Hit enter. Here you can see guys, it says email has sent. Let me get back to the Gmail account and let's verify. Let me rerun this. Here you can see, guys, we get our testing our first sender, testing our first sender 2 times. I ran it 2 times, so that's why we are getting 2 times. Let me get back to that and change it, text content and check once again. Testing out it once again. Okay, this time it should not give any error and we should get testing it once again in our mail. Let me say node index.js. Here you will see email has sent. Here you can see, guys, we successfully get email has sent. Let me get back to my mail address. Let me rerun it and say reload. It does take a few minutes, it depends upon your internet speed. Here you can see, guys, testing out it once again. That's it, guys. The code is pretty simple and straightforward. You have to use the create transport method from the node mailer and it offers a method called send mail. Nothing more than it. And don't forget to turn on the less secure apps. And please, guys, don't try to copy my password and username, and because I will delete this after uploading my video. That's it, guys. I hope you have learned something. Thank you. Tata. See you. Do like, share and subscribe.